live from the Fillmore right now.
Love it.
You
love it.
The power. You got it.
Thank you. Thank you so much. For once, after all these years, we usually start with the place so dark. We're going to lower the lights, but I just wanted to see you once for the last time. We're going to do it now. I can guarantee you it's not a nice thing to say on the air, but this is going to be the greatest motherfucker evening of our lives. And I think for once it would be nice if we all did just exactly what we felt like doing for once. And I can't think of a nicer way to start the evening musically with a bitch of a band out of the East Bay, Power of Power.
that leave me alone. Get off my back, good God Almighty. Go for my woman too. Yeah, you ought to get in the sun, that just might benefit you. Uh-huh. Just leave me alone. Leave me alone, God Almighty. Tend to your business. And I turn on my own. Thank you.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here on the last night. We're going to try to make it as good as we can. And we know you all are going to. Gonna have a slight drum adjustment and then we'll be back in action.
Social lubrication to get high out there. Social lubrication to feel good inside. Now we've had more response than that before. Are we the only ones up here high? Huh? Are we the only ones up here feeling good inside, huh? Right there. Everybody got their own way to get high. Yeah. Just look around. Touch your brother. Touch your sister. Tell me what you feel. We all know we can drink, we can smoke, sniff, shoot. Guns and all kinds of things, you know. There's a lot of ways to get high, blood. Taking a good sniff of the clean, fresh air. Yeah, that'll pick you up. So whatever it is you got to get you high, don't stop now. And we're gonna have a little social lubrication on your mind. Social lubrication for your body. Love to get to your body, you know what I mean? Ladies, social lubrication for your soul. That's what I'm after, your soul, man. Yeah. So whatever it is you got to get off, ain't one thing you're gonna say, just keep right on. Just keep right on, keep it on. Ain't it a stone group that we're here to?
lubricate, and then it all come out. Lubricate. Now if you want to get funky, lubricate. You got to lubricate. And do your thing, whatever it is, lubricate. We'll say it one more time. Lubricate. And I say it for myself, y'all. Lubricate. Look here.
Thank you. This is dedicated to all you street people out there. This is a song entitled What It Is. God ain't bother. It's all about competing in the concrete jungle, you know? Concrete reservation and things. So once again, I guess for the last time here, we'll be saying to you people, just like the rest of you on the streets, the tower's constantly back on the streets again. Thank you.
You're listening to Tower of Power live from the Fillmore. This is KSAN in San Francisco.
Yeah, we got you covered. We're going to give all we got and more, you know what I mean? We'd like to make mention now of a song that the Towers writers had the pleasure of first getting together, and to show you, you know, where some soul music is at. Real soul people dig the sweet soul stuff, you know what I mean? You know where I'm coming from? Sweet soul music. And these cats got together and collaborated on their first thing. I can make the introduction right now. On baritone sax, Steve Kupka. That's the Funky Doctor from Berkeley, you know? Yeah, my main man here from outskirts of Fremont. This is Mimi Castillo. He's the other collaborator. Towers writer. This is the first song that the cats ever got together and did, so let you know it's for real. The song is entitled, You're Still a Young Man.
Yes, sir.
girls, but I brought them home side for you. This is a song I'd like to dedicate to all the women. It's entitled, You're Skating on Thin Ice, Mama. When you're crowding on the man of your life, you know what I mean? You're skating on thin ice when you're messing with your own good things. So watch out, don't fall through now. You're mighty thin sometimes.
You skate more than ice
just try to consider what you're putting on yourself, mama, here and now. Because I want you to know, just like the ice, my patience, they get a little thin. You stand up there, baby. I tried to stand up there, mama. Won't you come around me when that guy starts walking? And I sure don't want to know that guy starts talking. Better try to get your program together, mama. Because you sure don't want to know that. Just like the ice, I want you to know that my patience is getting mighty. Tower to the People.
We're going to have one coming out some other time or whenever. It's called Tower to the People.
You're wasting time, man. It's on the radio. Who cares? Not to sound redundant, you understand? If you want to get funky like a bow-legged monkey, you got to funkify.
The morning you call up to me, Lord, girl. The farmer I You're like a hurt.
Yeah.
you know, knock yourself out and all them good old good ones, which is cool. That's why we put it out there. But anyhow, the underdog has emerged as the top dog. And we'd like to thank all of you for making Sparkling in the Sand what it is, especially you.
love could ever compensate a heart of stone. It's my everlasting fate. Thank you.
smack yourself out, baby. Do what you wanna. Told me that I was your pride and joy. Well, do what you wanna. Told me that I was your favorite girl. Well, do what you wanna. So that's 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 so
And then I tell you, 'cause you got it.